Hello, creative folks. Welcome to Motion Boat. So we are back with another exciting tutorial video. In this video, we are going to create stretchy text effects. So guys, without further ado, let's jump into the After Effects. I am gonna create a new composition. Let's call it text. Okay, now I'm gonna type stretch. Hold the control key and double click here to make the center pivot. Align this text to the center of the composition like this. Now, go to the layer and let's create shapes from the text. I don't want this text layer anymore, so I'm gonna delete this layer. Here are all these shapes in this layer. Now to search paths, type here, path. And you can get all the paths here. By clicking the stopwatch, let's add a key. Go to around 1 second. Take the pen tool, select one point, and take the move tool and select all these points by dragging. If you miss some points, the hold shift key and select them too. And just move them up. Do the same with the bottom points. And let's move them down. Let's move these keys here. It should be a quick animation. And let's copy all these keys and paste them here. Now select all these keys, press F9 for ease, and open the graph editor. This is a speed graph. Adjust the graph to something like this. Check it out, our nice stretchy text animation is ready. Now let's change the character offset by moving these keys. There is something wrong with this part of R. Select the shape and align with the letter R. Now check the animation. Let's move to the next step. I think this animation is very quick. I am gonna make this a bit slow by moving these keys forward. Now I am creating a new composition called Render before taking text into this comp. Let's make this trim comp to the work area, like this. Okay. Now, drag this text comp here. I want this on a loop. So for this, right-click on this layer and enable time remapping. Hold the Alt key and click on this stopwatch and type here loop out and select this expression. Now this animation is on a loop. Now I am importing this image for a background. Add fit to comp. Let's change this text color. This color is okay for now. Now, let's add some shadows to the text. For shadows, I have created a preset called Long Shadows, and it would be a very handy preset for you. I have shared the link below in the description. Download this folder and copy it to your Adobe After Effects support file and here in this preset folder. Then you can search here for long shadows. Drag and drop it here. Now you can see the options. Increase the shadow distance radius like this. And from here, you can change the rotation. Something like this. From here, you can change the color. I'm creating a solid for background color. Take this solid to the below of our texture image. And add multiply blending mode to the texture image. I'm changing this solid color. And again, I am changing the text and shadow color. No, I need to adjust this solid color again. Yes, this is what I was looking for. Cool. Add a CC vignette effect to the solid. Now let's create a new adjustment layer. And add a noise effect. Okay. Add turbulent displacement. And adjust the displacement settings. Guys, this is our very nice looking stretchy text animation is ready. If you need to ask anything, you can comment below. And if you like this video, then please hit the subscribe button below and share this video with your designer buddies. Thank you for watching, and I will be back soon with another interesting video. See you.